Buzz Games 82. And today I am starting my Never Leave challenge. Now, I say Never Leave. I don't specify where I'm not gonna be leaving for a couple of reasons. One, yes, I will primarily be I'll not be leaving Sanctuary once I have discovered Sanctuary. And two, I'm wanting to first well, you'll see. Yeah. But if you've been following me on Twitter, I've been talking about this for a little while.
Roaches? What the hell?
Yes, giant roaches. All of it. So, I am playing on survival. It's also vanilla, so no mods at all. I may use a couple of the Creation Club stuff, but I'm not sure. I think I just perhaps maybe the t-shirts or something, I don't know. Let's get rid of all this. Nothing in there. It's rubbish. Holotip from here. Okay. I think that's everything. Yes. Yeah, boogie boogies. Come on. Yes. Die like I just hit you with a stick. As well. And run away. Ooh, close. Okay, so, just to show, yeah, I've, in the past, but it was on my previous channel, in the past I have done a Never Leave Sanctuary challenge, but that was not survival, and it was modded, but you can see, these aren't enabled. They're just from my last playthrough. None are enabled. And settings, gameplay, survival. There we go. So main tactic here. To absolutely gut the vault. Still pack handy. Yeah, absolutely gut. Get everything I can. Because once I leave here, I cannot come back. We all know the premise of the Never Leave Challenge. But I'm going to do things slightly differently. If I say Never Leave Sanctuary, I might include Red Rocket in this. I'm not entirely sure. Just let me know in the comments what you think. If you think it's far too cheaty. Hey, buddy. Or if you would class Red Rocket as part of Sanctuary. Just red roach meat. Is everything? Indeed. Ooh. Guy has a rather stern face. That's awesome. Alright, sometimes... No, there isn't one.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
Yeah, sometimes there's a... where this bullet hole is, sometimes there's a guy here that you can nick a few bits off. But, nah, nothing.
Is this all that's left?
Yep, everyone's dead. Sucks. So yeah, I don't want to feel like I'm cheating this challenge, but if you personally feel that if you were doing this challenge, if you'd include the Red Rocket in this. And I'll just show you my specials. So I've gone for High Luck, 10, the max. I wasn't too worried about agility. Pretty low intelligence, but not the worst. Reasonably high charisma. I did have 10 charisma at first, but then I was like, oh, I'm going to need some endurance and intelligence. So I kind of whittled them down, and that's where I am. And what's this? Okay. So yeah, that's me. This is me. How handsome. Okay, let's crack on. Going directly to Sanctuary. Let's check if there's been moves. Nope. We'll take a little detour. But like I said, once the notification comes up saying Sanctuary, once that comes up, I won't be leaving it unless you guys don't think it's too cheaty to include Red Rocket in this. Because originally I was going to clear out Sanctuary, then do a Never Leave Red Rocket challenge. I was going to pretty much do it the same way I'll be doing the Neverleaf Sanctuary, but obviously I'll be going to the areas where I'm going first, then clearing out Sanctuary, then going to Red Rocket. But yeah, like I said, just let me know in the comments what you think. Also, depending on how well these episodes do, in the way of views and stuff like that, I may purified water, nice. I may start live streaming much earlier than planned, so I may start. So what do I need? Something with a microscope I'm after. Oh, look at that. So obviously we need a microscope to create a recruitment beacon, because it has a crystal in it. I'm not sure if you need two crystals. But what I am doing is just absolutely gutting everything I can see. I'll tell you what I am going to do there. Plonk. I'm going to put that up so at least my perception is up. And that's not a mod, that's from Creation Club. So let's just check here. Okay. Where you at? Come on. having low perception. Let me just check, because I don't want to... I'm not going to be venturing too far.
Excuse me.
Please. I'm so thirsty. Could you spare any water?
Nope. Sorry.
I see.
Oh, right. Well, that took longer than necessary. As you can probably tell by it being dark. Okay, so... where do we need to go? Don't want to go there just yet. So I just head back to the vault. So yeah, as discussed, I didn't want to head directly for Sanctuary for a couple of reasons. Oh, it's just been a crow. Thought it was a ghoul or a dog or something. Skeletons. But we'll just see. Can slightly avoid it. Hopefully not get eaten to death. See if I can sneakily do this one without actually discovering Sanctuary, and two without actually dying. Oh, blowflies, you suck. Yuck. May become very tedious, by the way, which I apologize for.
total waste of a
critical shot there, but whatever. Needs must and what have you. Right, there it is over there. On the bright side, I am getting phew, a lot of food, which will indeed come in handy. Got it. Food. From the raiders I finally killed. Yeah, that took longer than necessary. No, I probably don't want to sleep on that. Get diseases. No. I might risk going for these guys as well. Oh, I did. Wrench. No. Now, from memory, there is only one raider and one attack dog, so hopefully.
Who's there? This is gonna be fun.
Nice. Ooh, school bandana. I believe I'll wear that now. Let's make sure there's no traps, because that would be an indeed a very bad way to go. So yeah, some of you may be like, this isn't a never leave challenge, but I haven't actually discovered Sanctuary yet, so oof. Yeah, I just thought I'd try a new tactic, something different. Yeah, I even considered considered something, so that's there. The current going round. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Terrible memory. I even considered doing it like a permadeath, but I would last exactly five seconds, so. Yes. Oof, quite a lot. Get rid of that. The harnesses, they don't actually. Yeah, you forget that these also, in survival, they also have weight to them. Don't like it when it keeps stuttering like that. Right, okay, here we are. Which means I'm not far. incredibly well protected up here, but whatever. Oh my god. Why so many? Just that. Nope, it's not. How? How does one go about missing that from such a distance? One must ask. Is it? No, let's not bother. Unless it becomes mean. Aggressive, that's the word. Hello. Oh, you are joking. Well, yeah, it could have worn off at a worse time. So what I'll do is I'll quickly pause it here, then just skip ahead. Once I get to Red Rocket, then I'll resume, because I can imagine this will be quite dull and tedious viewing. So see you in just a second. Okay, and I made it. Oh. Stay there, that's cool. Right. Good doggo. Yes, as you can see, I've discovered Red Rocket. And I am gonna loot as much as I can. And scrap it all down. And, well, you get the gist. Tell you what. I don't want to be going to ridiculous levels of exploring. But I do want to get as much as I can before I head into Sanctuary. I'll do just in case. Doesn't need to be anything fancy, does it? Okay. Just so at least it served me there. I thought I had it. Yes. Oh, I've missed the coffee cup. How embarrassing. Oh. So I'm just trying to get as much as I possibly can. Big fella, weren't you? I don't think I have any. Oh, I do. Up, but I also want to get a doggo. There we go. Bark, yeah. Okay, right. I missed some brain fungus. Yummy. Yeah, I think I should have picked more strength. What are we on now? About 40 minutes? Ugh, my God. Yes, thank you. Notification. Just casually walking through the nuclear apocalypse. Nothing to see here. So yeah, I won't be doing builds while I'm doing this challenge. Just challenge specific builds, I guess. But not everything else. Scrap like a good one. Apologies if this is very dull, folks. I normally scrap stuff via workbench. Or like store stuff, then just like work it from there. But yeah, I've seen other people do it this way. So I was like, you know what? I'm gonna do that too. Honestly thought that said 9 people there. Do you know when you kind of just half look at something? Yeah, so unlike my regular build videos where I make them all nice and look cozy and lovely and nice stuff like that, but, any builds I do whilst I'm doing this challenge will just be, you know, challenge specific builds. So there won't be like neat and tidy. Trees that I somehow missed. I'm gonna leave that there. Leave that. Can get rid of these. Could I? Yes, I can. Can get rid of these. Yes. 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 Too far. I should see in here if there's anything I can get a shot of. I just remembered. After I exited the vault and took on those raiders, when I died, that was the that's the one I had a microscope with. On this one, I didn't, so yeah, that could be a bit of a bit of a downer. Things I missed. Is everything now? Oop. No, it's not functional. What was I thinking? Oof. Right, okay. Oh, I'll just keep missing things. Okay, big old tire. Okay, now that's it. Right, well. Let's get to at the junk. I very nearly forgot. Another tediously slow walk. You know what? Same again. Pick it up when I get to Sanctuary. Okay, well, I'm basically here now. I picked up a cone. Yay. Let's just drop it right there. There we go. Discovered. Very embarrassing way. Like being nibbled to death by rad roaches or something. I'm gonna keep on that. Can drop one. Yeah, I also can drop one of those. I also looted that dead guy on the bridge. Yay! Just to make it all There we go. Must be hydrated. Hydrated. Okay, let's just quickly sort that out. Okay, folks, I'm going to leave this episode here. I've finally got Sanctuary. I'm very sorry if you thought that was very dull. But yeah, I want to try a different tactic with it. Going the very long way around, picking up as much as I could before I got to Sanctuary. So, yeah, as I said, let me know in the comments if you think including Red Rocket in this challenge feels a bit cheaty. Or if you class it as kind of one estate. You know what I mean. But yeah, I hope you like that. Please do subscribe if you haven't already done so. Don't forget to leave a like. And if you feel like doing so, please share. Okay, guys and girls, I will see you next time. Bye for now.